A big break in a cold case. Laura Thompson was last seen in 1993. Tonight, police have a suspect in custody, and they say his wife led them to him. Channel 4 Action News anchor Sally Wiggin has more now from Newcastle.
These are the criminal complaints against both Joseph Marshall and Sean McDonough. Both are charged in the murder of Laura Thompson. The case was broken not only by Marshall's wife, but by an agent for missing and exploited children back in 2008. Laura Thompson was 15 when police say her parents saw her leave their Newcastle home in January 1993 with some men to go play cards. Monday morning, police notified her mother and now teenage daughter that she was dead. During her disappearance, her father had died. Police have charged 39-year-old Joseph Marshall of Pulaski and 38-year-old Sean McDonough, now living in Louisiana, with her murder. The Lawrence County DA says 2 years ago, a former LA police officer working for the Center for Missing and Exploited Children opened Laura's case and interviewed all those who had seen her before she disappeared, including the suspects. But it wasn't until Shannon Marshall, who was divorcing her husband, went to Newcastle Police 2 months ago that the case was broken. She told them that she had gone with her husband to dig up the body. She also agreed to a consensual wire for a month to lead to the arrest of McDonough, whom police say raped Thompson.
Sean McDonough is presently in the custody of the Federal Bureau of Investigation and Louisiana State Authorities. He's in the state of Louisiana right now.
And what's going on with him right now?
As we speak, they are questioning him.
Police say the two men conspired to kill Thompson and dismembered her body. The next step for McDonough is now extradition.
If he chooses to fight extradition, then we'll have to send someone down there to identify him and then bring him back to Lawrence County for prosecution.
As for Joseph Marshall, he's being held here in the Lawrence County Jail without bond. His preliminary hearing is scheduled for October 6th. In Newcastle, Sally Wiggin, Channel 4 Action News.